Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Another weekend quickly approaching, and this one offers a nice start, a not so nice finish as we bring on the next system with some showers along about Sunday. But up until that point, fair skies on average. There'll be some high clouds at times in advance of the next system that's squashed off to our south through tomorrow into Saturday. Fair and chilly tonight, mainly dry into Saturday night, and then seasonably mild temperatures move back in after a cooler Friday into the start of the weekend. Then as it turns a little bit damp for Sunday and Monday, temperatures will drop again as that next system moves on through. But again, out in advance of that, the system that we're tracking kind of stretched out from the Great Lakes down through the Mid-Atlantic region and just south of New Hampshire. Thickest cloud cover pressing off to the south as well, but a few showers here or there will approach but should not make it in to the Granite State. So on average, we'll call it partly cloudy skies tonight. Few high clouds at times spilling up into the heart of the lakes region, mainly clear farther north with, again, a few wispy clouds here or there. On average, partly to mostly sunny northern New Hampshire on Friday with a blend of sun and clouds in southern New Hampshire. Start of the weekend looks nice, and then showers will approach or move back in, kind of redevelop as we go into the day on Sunday. But right now, it looks like Saturday evening through about daybreak on Sunday is dry. Once we get past mid-late morning on Sunday into the afternoon, that's when these showers move on in. Now, it will be a slow-moving system, and that means showers continue into Sunday night and even early on Monday. As for overnight lows, very close to where we were earlier on Thursday morning for early Friday morning. So a near 20 in the Great North Woods, mid to upper 20s, Lakes Region through the Upper Valley, upper 20s in Concord, and then just a little bit above freezing at the coast, right near that point as you get from Manchester south through Nashua. Highs tomorrow, mid to upper 50s on average, but you get closer to the coast, that onshore breeze and a few extra clouds going to keep it mighty chilly, upper 40s to near 50. The farther west you go, away from the ocean influence, you do get a little bit milder, so upper 50s and lower 60s in the upper valley. Beyond that, nice, mild, bright Saturday, seasonably so, with temperatures right at the average for this time of year. Now we get into Sunday, clouds thicken up early, showers especially from late morning into the afternoon, occasional light rain or showers on Monday, certainly on the chilly side, upper 40s to very low 50s. The sun makes a return along with seasonable temps for Tuesday, and there could be some breaks, but also a scattered shower on Wednesday, partial sun on Thursday.